They send you? Well, horseman, I've beaten death once, and I can do it again.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. You still reek of hope. You couldn't have met the Chancellor.
The Chancellor doesn't sound like much.
For ages, his tongue has dripped venom into the dead king's ears. He all but sits upon the eternal throne, demanding service.
Who are you?
I am the Master of Blades, and all that remains of the warrior once called Draven, and the Kingdom of Man. I should have passed through the Well of Souls long ago. But I won my freedom in the arena, only to fall beneath the dead king's whip. Impressive. You would have done well in my army. This was not expected. You would have done well in my army.
I was so hoping you would not return.
What of the arena's champion, then?
He won't be entertaining you any longer.
No! Impossible!
I believe your king will see me now.
I cannot deny you.
You stink of the living, horseman, of souls long overdue. You are not welcome here.
Pity. I was starting to enjoy the atmosphere.
Then you have not been here long. Billions of souls crowd my kingdom. All of humanity wailing for vengeance. but I see you are already familiar with such music. What would you have of me, horseman?
Show me the way to the Well of Souls.
And what do you seek there? Power over life and death? Or do you hope for absolution, kinslayer? I wondered where the souls of your brethren had gone, for they never passed through my realm.
Your realm hardly needs more subjects.
True. Yet I must face this rabble without the lords who serve me.
That's not my concern.
Make it your concern, and I will grant your request. Find my three dead lords and wake them from their slumber. This will bend them to your will. Return the lords to me, that they might share my burden.